Though evil endures and legends don't die, the hero exists in a blink of time's eye.
It is also said that the Chosen will come forth to strike them down, wielding a shining light to lift this darkness from the face of the world.
To wield the Orb of Aura is to hold dominion over all that is good, and bind all that is evil. But the wicked never rest, and so the eternal battle begins anew.
We'll be right back. Yes, you are brave, but also foolish. You'll not escape me now. I have the power of aura and the might of evil. No good can ever overcome such strength.
I say, ye shall not pass. Vile snake, taste my steel!
King Earl II of Odessia, I humbly beg an audience.
Speak.
I am Fades. I bring greetings from Emperor Natos, Master of the Black Horde. My liege formally requests that you relinquish your throne and surrender the Orb of Aura immediately.
By the gods. The arrogance of your master is legend. Here the orb remains. I defend it unto death.
Yes. We expected no less of you. And so it has come to this. We agree to your terms, then. I will grant you your death. Now, a new kingdom begins. The Black Horde takes back its legacy. I bid you farewell, King Earl of Odessia.
Immortals, preserve my kingdom and avenge me.
At last, the orb is mine.
You know, in the wrong hands, this could be dangerous.
Praise the immortals, you have come. No doubt you know that evil is upon us. The minions of the Dark Lord rise from the depths. Monstars are everywhere. All my subjects live in fear. And now, my only daughter Miriam has been stolen from me by the scheming Minos. Oh, I cannot bear to think of my precious child in his vile paws! Hear my plea. The plea of a desperate father. Save my Miriam from this beastly fiend. I implore you, return her to my side.
Crossing these woods without stopping to play with me, would you?